last behavior we're going to teach Jack today is going to be touch. First thing I'm going to do is just present my hand. I want to be quite close to his face. He touches it, I'm going to mark that and give him a treat. Hand, it could be that it's too far away and you want to bring it closer.